We provide things like shelter for the night in the form of cots, overnight shelter, food, clothing, personal needs, showers, laundry services, as well as staff support. We also provide a full breakfast, and those things are way beyond meeting that basic need. When COVID hit, all of a sudden our guests that stay with us lost the ability to do all of those things in a public setting. We really did respond by tripling our services. That involved tripling the amount of staff that we had on site as well. COVID has proven to us all, as a community even, that we can pull together and unite and we can get through crisis.